ci vediamo sulla tua canzone Blue Regard e Broken Heart. Show we played in Paris was a place called Le Vésier Salé, I think, to about 20 people, and it was cool, it was good. I speak a little bit of French, not very well, but I love being able to actually, you know, communicate in another language. And I have, j'ai écrit une chanson française qui s'appelle Plus tard de bord de mer. Et aussi, actuellement, j'ai traduit une de mes autres chansons en français. Qui s'appelle Eulogy. Think that I would never live past 25, and when you think like that, each day is a gift if you survive. I think probably the worst gig I ever had was in New Jersey, in America. I was opening for The Offspring on my own, just with a guitar and a band. And this was before anybody knew who I was in America as well. And the bill for the show was advertised as being Offspring and Sum 41 and then me. But Sum 41 weren't playing, that was bullshit. The actual bill was Offspring, me, and then like this local competition winner band who were the worst band you've ever heard in your life. And then it was 2,000 drunk American soldiers who'd just been through one really shitty band and were expecting to see Sum 41. And instead they got an English guy with an acoustic guitar. And they were not happy about this. They pretty much wanted to kill me from the very first song, so that was a difficult show. So I keep losing days that used to take a lifetime in the blinking of an eye. As much as the chorus is I wanna dance, which is kind of a joke, I mean, there's a serious side to the song, and it's about how I feel about punk rock now. You know, I'm 31 years old, I started going to punk shows when I was like 15, and I played in punk bands for a long time. When I was a kid, I think most people, when you're a kid and you're into punk rock, you want punk rock to be the thing that's going to save the world, you know? But at the same time, what punk is to me now, and this is what the song is about an ability to build a wall around you and your friends, and in that space, have a safe space where you can live your life the way that you think is right, you know, and that might be different from outside. When I was a kid, I remember the song Radio by Rancid just kind of made me feel safe, you know, and I love that lyric, you know, wow, that music, wow. It just made me feel like it was going to be alright. and in later years, I mean, there's a band called The Walkman, who have a song called The Rat, and I was in a really fucked up place in my life, in a really dark place in my life. I wasn't very happy. And that song kind of made me feel like I could hold my head up and be defiant, you know, and I could kind of get rid of all the bullshit in my life. So there's two, but I could pick like 100. But these days I've gone and got me many more. Sometimes I get more when I get bored. What for every year I've lost. I really should keep a count somewhere. I just, I've got a few now. And it depends how you count them. I mean, this could be 8, or it could be 2, or it could be 1, you know? The most recent one I have is this one here, which is, an L in a star, and that's because you can see it's still kind of healing up, actually. The band who've been opening for us on this tour, the band called Lucero, who are an American country pop rock band from Memphis, Tennessee, and they're one of my very favorite bands, and they have a thing where their guitar player does the tattoos. If you don't know Lucero, you should listen to their music, because me and Brian Fallon and Craig Finn all stole all of our ideas from Lucero, basically.